welcome to Dr. Long. Well, we did it last year, but it's been 2019 since we're all in the room together. So it's great to be back. It's great to be have people in a room and to be able to sing live to people and have an atmosphere. So as well as singing with the support band this evening, I will be your host. I might add standing host. Unfortunately, our host, who we wish was here today, Mark Lucas, sadly, his wife Eileen had a stroke, for those that don't know. She had a stroke whilst they were away in Croatia. He's still in Croatia. We send you our love. Mark, I know you're watching. So you are the glue. You are the glue that binds us, Mark. And you're sorely missed. And your suit, or whatever you've been wearing tonight. So we send all our love to Eileen and for a speedy recovery and a speedy expedition to England. So without further ado, we're going to play some music for you. We've got some great talent this evening, some great talent from inside Doc 10 and friends of Doc 10. So we are going to kick this off with a little number called Already Gone. Thank you very much.
Well, I heard the people talking in the world the other day. Well, they said you were gonna put me on a shield. But let me tell you, got some news for you. And you soon find out it's true. But then you'll have to eat your lunch all by yourself. If I were really gone, right now we
before I hand over to some exceptional time, so this is one we've done as a video of. It's again probably one of the most influential Manchester bands, Joy Division. This is Liverpool Tour Park.
Woo! Well, that's just me again,
isn't it?
Thank you.
My name is Brian Lamy. You might know me as Brian Lamy MacArthur, but I tend to perform under my maiden name. And I've married into Doc 10, so I appreciate being here, and thanks for the introduction, Scott. So I'm going to kind of lay out some adult contemporary kind of chill vibes here. And the first song I'm going to do is one that back when it was released, back when we were making mixtapes and mix CDs for people, I always thought, in terms of kind of like a supportive message and a nice message, I always pop this one on for people about like, you know, a get well soon mixtape or, you know, thinking about your mixtape. Anyway, so I've never performed it live before. I'm going to attempt it. And it's a song by Sade. It's called By Your Side. You think I'd leave your side, baby? You know me better than that. You think I'd leave you down when you're down on my knees? I wouldn't do that. And I'll tell you you're right if you want. If only you could see into me. Oh, when you're cold, I'll be there to hold you tight to me. When you're on the outside, baby, and you can't get in, I will show you you're so much better than you know. When you're lost and you're alone and you can't get back again, I will find you, darling, and I'll bring you home. And if you wanna cry, I am here to dry your eyes. And in no time, you'll be fine. When you're cold, I'll be there, hold you tight to me. Nothing up the chord to me, forget that happened, I'm holding on me. When you're on the outside, baby, and you can't get in, I will show you you're so much better than you know. When you're lost, you're alone, and you can't get back again, I will find you, darling, and I'll bring you home. And if you wanna cry, I am here to dry your eyes. And in no time, you'll be fine. So I'm gonna move on to a song that I wrote. So we were kind of thinking the theme here is positivity in all of this, and it kind of struck me that I'd really have to dig deep in my repertoire to find something to play. I released an album on Friday, not a plug, but RyanLamy.com. Scan the QR code. Anyway, I released the album on Friday. It was great. I'm really happy about it. But I actually can't play any songs from it because we're here to be happy and celebratory. This song, however, is one that I wrote quite a while ago. I wheel it out and play it. But I think it's cursed in that the past three or four times I even tried to play it live, I screwed it up at almost exactly the same place. So I've set myself up, and if I get through it without it making any mistakes, we need to go mad. We need to go really, really crazy. So the song's called Gone Are the Days, and it's a song I wrote for my friend who went through a really like horrible experience, a dating experience, I suppose. So this is kind of for him, about him, and I can't really say too much more about it because my 9-year-old is here and I don't want to scandalize the poor kid. So the song's called Gone Are the Days.
Gone are the days when post-coital remorse and self-loathing for loving you were just par for the course. Gone are the days when I'd even think about you. Gone are the days when I carried your flame, a flicker and flush at just the mention of your name. Oh, gone are the days when you mattered at all. Gone are the winters and gone are the springs, when I should have been doing more virtuous things than waiting on a phone to ring. Gone are the days when I would succumb to awe at your every word, no matter how dumb. Gone are the days when I could justify your apathy. Gone are the days when I could be found trailing like a puppy and worshiping your ground. Oh, gone are the days when you had me at hello. Gone are the summers and gone are the falls, when I'd wait by the phone just to come when you'd call. Not that you thanked me at all. Gone are the days when I had it in me just to put it inside you to see how it would feel. Oh, gone are the days that were wasted in you. Oh, gone are the days with nothing better to do. Oh, gone are the days when I was such a fool.
In the song, I was like, I made it, I got past it, and then forgot what the next chord was. I was like, damn it! Oh well, it's fine, we got through. So we all know why we're here. We're here to raise some money for 42nd Street and have a fantastic, great time, and I want to particularly thank Scott and the crew and everybody for all the energy and putting everything on. So thank you, and thanks for having me again. I'm becoming a bit of a staple, so that's fun and that's great. I'm going to do another cover that I'm not super familiar with. So why not have a little bit of fun with it, okay? So I won't tell you what it is. You might recognize it. Excuse me. I mean, this isn't part of the act. I'm just going to have a drink of water. That's okay. Woo! Thank you. I've been practicing that all week. Oh yeah. That's good water. That dog tank water. It's good, good, good. Okay, here we go. Bit of fun.
If this world is wearing thin, and you're thinking of escape, I'd go anywhere with you. Just wrap me up in chains. But if you try to go alone, don't think I'll understand. Stay with me.
silence of your room, in the darkness of your dreams, you must only think of me. There can be no in-between. And when your pride is on the floor, I'll make you beg for more. Stay with me. Stay with me. You better hope and pray that you wake one day. Make it safe back in your own world. 'Cause when you sleep at night, they don't hear you cry in your own world. Only time will tell if you can break the spell back to your own world.
Shakespeare's sister. Woo! And I was so tempted, and I think there might have been some people wanting me to just go, but if you're familiar with the song, that would make sense. If you don't know the song, you just think I'm doing that, but I don't have it in me to do that. So I'm going to play one more song, and this is one that I wrote. Thank you, both of you, yeah. This one didn't make the album, because it sonically kind of didn't necessarily fit on the album, but it might influence kind of the sound of the next album. I had this period where I was like really into country and western music, and I guess this kind of came from there, so maybe the next album is going to be country, but the album that is out now is pop, very very adult contemporary pop. And I don't know why I keep saying that, because I don't think that's actually really like good descriptor for it. It's like, oh yeah, I'm gonna go and get some middle of the road pop music from some weird accent Canadian guy. This song is called In the End. Yeah, that's it, In the End. I mean, I've got it written right there. I don't know why I've got it. Right. I can't be the beacon of light that guides you home through the night, through the storm. I could never make you complete, now I know, and it's only right that I told you so. I'm just looking for the softest place to land for when the falling starts, some perfect skin to make my mark. And I have got infallible love, but it goes unshared. I keep it deep inside, stagnant but prepared. I'll only
be there. Call it whatever you want it to be. I don't really mind. I'll call it history when I leave it behind. You can't deny that everything you get comes with a catch. You can't force the fit when the parts don't match. A lonely desert, you. Please don't call me lover. You're only lonely and hurting. Won't be there in the end.
Woo!
Really glad I could, uplift you there at the end. Have a beautiful time. Let's raise lots of money for 42nd Street. And thanks so much to everybody at Ducktown. Thank you.
Now we have something slightly different. We have Joe Smith. He's a recent-ish addition to the Ducktown family, and he works down Goods In Goods Out with Mark Lucas. So without further ado, I don't think I need to go on much more, to be fair. So let's welcome to the stage Joe. Just got beer. What can I say? preparation, as I said. Some people go and get food anyway. A little bit about the charity, 42nd Street. For those that don't know, it's a charity which supports young people with mental health and well-being, and it's something that's very close to our hearts as mental health first aider myself. And we've got several other mental health first aiders in the crowd, I hope. You can give a shout, there we go. Woo! So, it's televisual to see a man plugging things in. But yeah, you know, we improvise. No worries, man. So just talk about yourself for a second and then we'll have Joe.
Thank you.
I'm getting a little power on stage here.
Thank you.
not currently diagnosed with this problem. Faithless, it's called Insomnium.
Thank you. Joe, I put guitar in places it shouldn't be. Let's do the next one. Keep it rolling. Being 13, don't you?
Thank you.
please, if you haven't already, remember to donate to the charity tonight.
I'm
going to
have as much fun as I am.
Yeah.
I've been pretty tame so far. This song never had a guitar solo, but it should have done. He's gonna get one now. Thank you all so much for hanging out. It does have a clean sound, see? Solo I can play. I hope it goes well. It's a keyboard solo, it's not even a guitar solo. No, enjoy the rest of the night. Have fun. Donnie. Love you, Mark.
Manchester band, Four Piece. They're a friend of Connor, who is now freelance, he was staff. And we would have loved Mayoto, Connor's band, to be playing this evening, but unfortunately the stars haven't aligned. But welcome to the stage, Hollo!
Thank you!
We just did a bit of, setting up, but we'll be there on the stage. £945. It's at this time in the world, a lot of young people have lost sort of like 2 years of their lives, and that's had a profound effect upon them. So what we're trying to do is try and give money to a charity which will hopefully help young people and help the well-being in Manchester. So thank you for everyone. If you keep donating, that'd be great. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm sad, but I'm sorry. It would happen to us, doesn't it? We're just going to try and get some bass in the songs, because they sound a bit better with that, to be honest. We're Hollows, by the way. Thank you very much for tuning in. Or standing in the room. I know they can't see you, but I can. Thank you very much. I've got a band for quite a long time now, it would appear. We've got some singles out. You can find us at Hollows UK on those things. But also, the reason why we're here is to raise money for charity. So we're raising money for 42nd Street, which is a charity that is there to help and support basically young people from the age of 11 to 25. As previously been said, it's been a difficult couple of years for everyone, but specifically for young people who have lost basically 2 years of their development. So really important. Charity that we're here for today. Difficult times, so it took us around 2 years to actually film the music video. But it was socially distanced in a flat. It just took about, was it 3 months? About 3 months to get it finished. But it is out there, so if you want to check that out, we are Hollows. If you missed that before, you can find us on most things at Hollows, you think. Okay, so this next song is called The Floor. We're just going to dive into it. Thank you.
It's our last song, Weeping Hollows. Thank you very much, Instagram. Please donate if you can. I'm sticking on the stream all day, there's loads more to come. This song's called UV Lights, it is out already. Please go and give it a listen. It might be better if it's not live. Thanks very much.
Patrick Steele, I can see Andy Waters there. And I know, you know, first Top 10 Live, you smashed it. Where's Jonathan? Is he here?
He's in London.
Ah! Well, he was a talented one, let's be fair. But anyway. Well, I hope he's watching anyway. So, okay, we're going to bring our next act to the stage. This is Gina. Gina works in Post. And a post runner, and she, in her own words, she says she makes a killer coffee. So, give it up for Gina, come on!
Hello! How's everyone tonight?
Now the witch is here, and there's hell to pay. I put a spell on you, and now you're
song, and I got off my phone, cause you won't sing the words wrong. drank, and hopefully you had enough of to make this sound good. So my next one will be No Roots by Alice Matron.
Take all my inhibitions, baby, there's nothing holding me back. Yeah.
Our next band is a bluesy sort of band. Adrian from IT is the drummer. So we've got a blast of everything going on tonight. We've got Pose, we've got technology, we've got IT. But what I want you to do right now, guys, I kind of feel like the people here are like some form of contagion. Like, what I want you to do, I want you to take big step forward, big step. That's the one. I'm kind of thinking that music is the barrier amongst us. It's not, it's kind of it's supposed to be drawing us in. That's the one. Okay, so without further ado, I'm going to welcome to the stage Midnight Exhibition. Thank you very much. They'll come and fix your computer anytime.
We're Midnight Exhibition, how are you all doing?
Thank you. and you, as you might have guessed, will play a song for you by Dr. Feelgood. It's called Down with Doctors. Thank you. That was another one of ours called Derby Grove. Hope you enjoy the entire night. Make sure you donate with the QR code and all that. But in the meantime, I want to tell you about my baby.
Cause when she walked through the door, stands about 5'4".
From her head to the floor.
I want to tell you about this girl of mine. I got her working out of family life. She brings a paycheck home to me. My baby worships me. We go to dinner, she pays the bill. She makes the payment on my Cougar bill. She leaves a 20 for me every day. My baby pays my way. She likes the way I walk. show some love for Midnight Exhibition. Come on! Come on! We're nearly to the end of the evening, so, I know. But before we do, we've got one more brilliant act to bring on. Without further ado, I'd like to welcome to the stage, friend of Doc 10, Rumbi Tao. Thank you very much. Give it up for Rumbi!
This song that I'm gonna sing is called Lost, and it's from my EP called The Process. So I released this song in 2020. It's about just coming out of a relationship, trying to figure out your new version of home, because the person that you were with, they were like your everything, so you're now trying to find yourself, and yeah, this is where the song originated from, so here we go.
I'm just trying to find my way back home.
looking for a sign that there must be a way for us to restart. He knows I just have this need to be wanted, and I only want to be wanted by him. He knows I just have this need to be wanted, and I only want to be wanted by you. Given space and room for an amazing cause for 42nd Street. So yes, for everyone tuning in live and also being here, yes, it's a great thing that we're doing. So I hope you're enjoying the music. Everyone before has been amazing. Just been like great vibes, and everyone's so friendly as well. So yeah, it's just been a great day being here. So thank you so much for everyone involved and for everyone making this happen. So yeah, I'm kind of new to Manchester. I moved last year. Originally from Zimbabwe, my hometown is Doncaster. We're now a city, which is very exciting, apparently. But yeah, so I now live in Manchester, just doing my own music and performing and all that good stuff. So if you like what you hear, shameless plug, it's out on all platforms, whatever you use to listen to music. This next one that we're gonna do is called Bloodline. Released this song last year, written for my best friend who was going through a really hard time. This song is a reminder of strength, that whatever you're going through, not to disregard that or dismiss that, but you've got what you need to get through that. So I wrote this to my best friend, and she allowed me to release it, and yeah, this is Bloodline.
There's been so much hurt
Cause as long as you're breathing, then there's a reason as to why you're here. Thank you, that's Bloodline. Next one is called Run Run. It was a part of a competition that I won, a South Yorkshire based competition called Pattern and Push. We had to write a song based on positivity. So I wrote this song based off what I feel like it could be like for someone stuck in the justice system, trying to do better for themselves, but they're faced with decisions that they have to make and choices that they're not happy about, but those choices allow them to provide for themselves or for their family or to remain of a certain status. So that's where Run Run originated from. So yeah, this is Run Run.
called Don't Bother Me. This is the last song off my EP. It's like feel good vibes after you've left a relationship and you're just doing you and you don't want to be bothered. I promise you by the end of this song you'll get that line, Don't Bother Me. But yeah, this is Don't Bother Me. Thank you so much, Dr. Tan, for having me. My name is Linda Powers, and the keys online. Stay tuned for where next, but yeah, grateful to be here.
This evening and come together, which is what it's all about. And in a world which is hell-bent on division, it seems that music is one of the only things, from arts and culture, is one of the only things that can unify people. We leave you with one last song, myself and Steve. Before we do that, I just want to thank a few people who have been amazing. Colin, give it up for Colin. Mr. Fader, and Steve as well has been instrumental in putting this together. Our sound assistants who've given loads, Matthew, Madeline, give them all a round of applause, please. Support of Maxine and Felicity and Carmen has been absolutely amazing, and thank you so much. I'd like to give us a good round of applause for all of Salford Uni that have helped us today. Without them, you know, this would have been a hell of a lot harder as it was last year. And it's ironic when you do a mental health thing and it actually affects your mental health. So you've saved my mental health. And to all of the great acts that we've had this evening,
who, you know, well, I'm up here, so I know how much dedication and time and effort it is, and gumption to get up and just perform. It takes a lot. And Mark Lucas, out there in Croatia. He's been WhatsApping me saying, you know, you got to put your target up, you've got to, you know, he's been giving me moral support from far afield, thousands of miles away, so I have to thank him for that. So as I said, you know, music heals, and music is something which brings people together, and in a world that's hell-bent on division, you know, we have to remember that. So this, I'm going to leave you with a song by a man called David Bowie. And this is Changes. Still don't know what I was or where I'm for, but my town was running wild, a million dead end streets. Every time I thought I'd got it made, it seemed the taste was not so sweet. So I told myself to face me, but I never caught a glimpse of how the others can see the fake. I'm much too fast to take that test. Ch-ch-ch-ch-changes. I don't wanna be a richer man. Ch-ch-ch-ch-changes. Oh, it's gonna have to be a different man. Time may change me, but I can't trace time. The rivers change the size, but never leave the watching warm and permanent sound. So the days flow through my eyes, but still the days seem the same. When these children that you spit on, as they try to change the world, are immune to your consultation. They're quite aware of what they're going through. Ch-ch-ch-ch-changes. Or to tell her to grow up and out of bed. Ch-ch-ch-ch-changes. Oh, what a shame you left us up to our necks in it. Time may change me, but I can't trace time. Strange fascination. The changes I'm making, the pace I'm going through. Ch-ch-ch-changes. Oh, look out, you rock and rollers. Ch-ch-ch-ch-changes. Ch-ch-ch-changes. Oh, one day you're gonna get older. Time may change me, but I can't chase time. Do you know that time may change me, but I can't trace time. Thank you everyone for coming this evening. From the bottom of my heart, the money that was raised, which is over £1,000, I can't believe it's there. It's been amazing. Just have to say good morning and thank you.